Okay. Can you draw a square? Or a square or a... Okay.
Everything so convenient. So yeah, uterus for sale, guys. My uterus is for sale, black market price. So yeah, you and me, you're interested. This guy, he's like 78 years old. He walks like a fucking dinosaur. He walks so fucking fast. Here, lying down, sidewalk. I'm resting. Even the filter is not working anymore. Ngarag. My mind is starting to play tricks on me. I'm starting to question myself. Why? Why am I doing this? What's my point? Willpower, willpower. I'm resting. I've been walking since 7, and I've more or less 11 hours to go. If I don't rest, that means probably I'll finish it in another 15 hours. I can do this. I am strong. I am focused. I am laser focused. Do not give up. Willpower, stay with me forever. So I have 10 minutes left and then I'm done resting. This is me right now, strengthening my will. Don't give up. So I have 60 kilometers left. And I think I injured myself. Yeah, this is how I look. My 12-hour walking and my guides. So it's Newman, Wyan's brother. I'm happy for Wyan. He's leaving right now. So this is how I look like, my guys. And I think I developed a sprain. So I'm really slow. I'm walking really, really slow. I can't walk properly. And I have blisters on my feet. But I'm not giving up. Giving up is not an option. I did not walk 13 hours just to give up. So there. God, give me the power to levitate to my destiny. Ice cream break, Neoman, ice cream date, because it's getting so hot. My legs are so swollen, so I guess at this point it's really mind over matter. I have probably 13 hours to go of mind over matter. Newman thinks I can't do it.
You can do it.
Why did you ask me that if I'm pushing through? Because I can't walk properly. Guys, at this point, I'm just really channeling my inner Maggie Wilson. Hi, Maggie. See you back in Bali. Thanks for the live. So guys, I'm still here, I'm still walking. I have more or less 8 hours left. So long. Anyway, I just wanted to share that walking is a great way to know a person. You know, walking 115 kilometers is an amazing way because everything comes out during the walk. The good and the bad comes out. The issues and how they handle emotions come out. The character comes out. So, yeah. Therefore, I conclude. If namely Abnaku, I'll ask him to walk 115 kilometers with me, so I can save time and energy. You know? Yeah. Because at the end of the day, choosy man kay ta, right? You want a man who is in control of his thoughts and emotions. Man is mentally strong. Diba? Anchor gonna sa family. So, it has to be mentally strong. So, therefore, I conclude I will just end up being an old maid. Okay, that's all. Meditation. Meditations by Ellen again. Yeah, because if you think about it, what is 24 hours of pain and suffering compared to years of wasting your time only to find out you're not compatible, di ba? Para makaroklaro nilang sad ba? Kung dalik-dalik. Don't wanna waste time. Energy. It's raining. So, Neoman and I aren't stopping. We have to be there before dark because the dogs, the village dogs, they're rabid, they're aggressive. We're stopping again because I'm really hungry. My mood is getting really shitty. I'm turning into a shitty person right now. So, it's just frustrating when you feel like your body and mind is not working together. My mind wants me to finish it right away, but my right leg is shut. I can barely move it, so that's why it's taking so slow, and I'm moving so slow, and I'm getting really frustrated. My greatest teacher in this walk is actually my right leg. I have to be patient. I have to work with it, to adjust.
Walking in the jungle.